think this is... It's some sort of farm. I bet any minute another one of those stupid dark purveyors is going to show up, totally bumming our worlds. Don't you think, Nick? 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 Where are you?
Right here, Juliet.
What happened? I saved you!
I was feeling so ineffective, just being ahead and all. I thought it would be better to just go for the gusto. You know, get undead, the whole deal.
No! How can this be happening? Oh, no! No! Watch out! Watch out! I can't stop it!
Juliet? Juliet!
Rosalind!
Who?
My little sister!
Let me guess. She's also a freaking zombie hunter?
Hey, Juliet! I came to save you! Something's wrong with this bus! Oh, it's really irritating! Is that a new purse? Wait, it's your boyfriend! He's a decapitated head? Fuck me! That's the coolest thing ever! Ah, I almost hit a bird! Look out!
Hi, Roslyn!
Shit! Sorry, it's not my fault! This bus is fucked up! Roslyn, this is Nick! Wow, it's cool! What does the bottom of it look like? Can you see the spine sticking out? Yuck! Awesome! It makes me throw up!
Yeah! Nice meeting you too!
Ah, it talks! Ah, it scares me! And I love it!
Your family's kind of, energetic, huh?
Do you smell that? Ugh. Something fishy is going on.
No! No way! This is all totally normal.
Doesn't seem right.
I guess we should follow that bus, huh?
Wow, Roslyn must have seen this on my Amazon wish list. Nightmare! I can shoot your head with this.
What? Wow, this is the old abandoned farm. A little run down.
I love the way crunchy leaves feel under my feet.
Whoa, old McDonald has a farm. Yikes, we're gonna die.
Sorry about that, I was responding to a text. Hey, phone call. We'll get that in a bit.
Blindworm crops. Cook the grass. It needs water.
And it's infested with zombies.
Zombie farmers. What will they think of next? Back off. Alright.
Just so happened to wear my zombie fighting underwear today.
What?
Sensei Morikawa said wearing cotton underwear with little teddy bears or hearts is best for doing battle. He'd make me wear them to every class.
I'm so creeped out right now.
Well, that only took care of one, but hey. Isn't it stopped already?
They're attacking Roslyn's bus!
I don't think I have the ammo for this!
Roslyn,
Who's reminding me of Tiny Tina? Well, at least it stopped.
Oh no! I hope Roslyn's all right.
We better go help her, Juliet.
Wait, what?
This place is freaking me out. My non-heart is beating a million miles an hour. I appreciated your rock hard butt, Juliet, but it's kind of hurting the back of my skull.
Shut up, Nick. I know you're just being ironic because of my ginormous ass.
Ooh, tip for one. Don't worry, I didn't forget about you.
Cool, I had the spotty.
Hey, stick me on that sucker.
Which direction are we going?
Oh well. Yes!
You okay, Julia? Dynamite.
What the caves up to? How's the horses?
I see him.
Ugh, another lame old bomber zombie.
Wait, something over here. Ooh.
I am right.
Big old zombie. I mean, he's already dead. Gonna make it even more dead. What the fuck? There's chickens!
Yeah, that dude seems a little too intimate with those chickens, if you know what I mean.
You mean he has sex with them? Vomit! Let's go!
Oh! Vortex! Use it! Ooh, nice combo. I noticed. Man, I'm getting too many lollipops.
Creeping me out.
Wait, did I have... Yeah, I think I have dynamite. Am I good? Nope. That's not...
The memory forever.
Cut the grass.
Pretty cool.
This is horribly inaccurate.
What does goo 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 mean?
I think it means like, hey, what's up?
I am the walrus.
Your sister isn't dead.
Why are you saying that, Nick?
Sorry.
Oh, delicious.
Soundtrack's pretty good.
Time to shop.
I still don't have enough. I can buy a costume, though. Purple Pride. Do it. What else do we have? Oh, me sneakers.
What should I get?
That would be nice. I'll get the sneakers. Range of homing on Pom Pom Bash. Okay, that's fair. New combos.
Click, click.
Heavy chainsaw attack combining cheer attacks. I'll wait. Are you still now? Nope. What?
Get out, man! Fun!
Of course.
Oh man, I was just thinking, I wish there were some flying zombies around here.
Why were you thinking that? They're trying to kill us!
I was being facetious.
Oh, haha! I'll take care of them, Nick.
Alright, just one shot. Why would you keep going? Lady, come on now! Wait, hang on, phone call.
Hey, it's Mom, Juliet. You're never going to believe Rosalind bought a bus. Yes, you heard right, a bus. Why would anyone want it? What is wrong with that sister of yours?
Cool thought. We could take a couple of zombies and then put them in a wrestling ring and make them fight to death and take bets.
That's inhumane, Nick.
Come on, it'd be funny.
Hey, look, a cow. Didn't Dead Rising have like a whole like minigame dedicated to that? Hey, cow. Beat the hell out of this cow. Yeah! Nice. Another phone call. Why she's so needy?
Sweet.
Hey, lollipop.
The very best kind, too. Roslyn, get out of the bus, quick!
Gonna blow up.
Try to kill Roslyn, you jerks.
Get off my phone!
Where?
Finally, Roslyn! Get out of the bus! Come on! Roslyn, where are you?
I like to think she's not even in the bus. Rosalind, would you mind? I'd prefer not to get decapitated. Is there a specific word for it? Animalism? Now that sounds like something different.
Knock us off the bus, what is she doing?
She's probably just being weird. All that hair dye has gone to her brain.
So many cows love to eat flesh, their rotting forms draw near.
Who is that?
I don't know, but there's something fishy going on here. Check out that mushroom!
You can chop it down and make it into a lollipop. Sorry, buddy. I need the coins. And you're made of it.